And of course the answer is zero. If p equals zero, the coin comes up tail all the time. And as a result, it won't vary. Therefore, there's no variance. The same is true for p equals one. Once again, we know the variance is zero. So if we were to draw the variance as a function of p, we already know it's 0.25 when the coin is most random. And it goes down in some way, all the way to zero.